So today I'm going to do a cardio weight mashup again. Obviously a different set of exercises. So go and get hold of a couple of cans out your cupboard. I have upgraded. I've got myself some hand weights. They're only 1 kilogram. They're not that heavy. Just to get this workout done. So there's going to be six exercises, each 45 seconds each, with a 15 second gap in between each one. So what we're going to do first of all is just get warmed up. So if you lift your legs up for me, that's it, bend those legs, get your legs nice and warm. Alexa, play a gym workout. Just going to change the music. Right, now stretch over. Sit. Reach for the ceiling. Hope you're all feeling well today and ready to go. Thank you for watching my videos. I really appreciate your support. Right, twist this, re-waist. Yourself nice and warmed up. Sit a few more. Now touch your toes. Feel a stretch down the back of your legs, a slight bend in your knees. Don't worry if you can't touch your toes, just stretch as far as you can. A few more. Right then, if you just want to do a few more like this. Your shoulders feeling warm now. Sit down, stretch your hips out. Right, you ready to go? Let's go. I'm just going to lower this down just a little bit. Okay, right, let's get this timer. So the first one we're going to do is run on the spot. 3, 2, 1, go. Right, 45 seconds of this. So get them legs up, get them arms powering through. Keep going. Twenty seconds. You got this. Three, two, one. 10, 15 seconds break. Right, grab your weights or your cans. The next one we're going to do is a shoulder press with a squat. Ready? Go. The aim here is to get your bum to the back of the room. Get nice and deep in that squat if you can. Weight in the back of your heels. That you're doing really well. Great all over body workout this is. Working your legs, your bum, your arms, your shoulders. 5 seconds. Okay, 15 seconds. Quickly show you what we're gonna do. So we're gonna do a touch and a jump, touch and a jump. Do that for 45 seconds. Ready? Off we go. Just needs to be a little explosion. That's it. When you're doing really well. My legs are burning too. In seconds, come on. Five seconds to go. That's it. Right, 15 seconds. Next one, grab your weights again. We'll do a lunge forward and a bicep curl. Alternate legs. Ready? Go. You want that knee, that front knee, over your ankle. Keep your elbows tucked in. Doing really well. Try and get as low as you can in that lunge. Seconds. Get a few more. Okay. Next one we're going to do, this is going to be killer, running starts. So, like this. Shoulders need to be over your wrists. Ready? Go. So, keep your back low. Try and get them knees to touch your chest. You can slow this down if you need to. Do it like that. You get just as much benefit out of it. 20 seconds to go. Keep your tummy tucked in as well. Belly button, touch the ceiling. 5 seconds. Oh. Huh. Right, grab your weights again. This time we're going to do chest press, like that. Ready? Go. You can do it like that if you want to. You should be feeling this in your shoulders, all the way down your arms, possibly in your back. Really squeeze those reps. 10 seconds left. Give me a few more. Come on, you can do this. Well done. So grab yourself a drink, and guess what? We're going to do it all over again. Hope you're enjoying it. I'm knackered. I've just done a HIIT workout before this. Thanks to Jules Baxter. Killed me. She's a beast. Going to get the timer set back up. Right then, so if you remember, do the run on the spot first. Do this for 45 seconds and you get a 15 second break. One last sip of water. Thank you. Right then. You ready to go? Let's go. Right, legs up. Arms powering through. That's it. Get those knees up. Get those arms powering through. It's great for your heart health. Getting those heartbeats raised. 10 seconds to go, come on. Keep going. Doing really well. 3, 2, 1. Right, grab your weight. Remember that one? Squat. Press. Right then. Ready? Sit. Sit back like you're sitting on a seat. Weighting those heels. Getting a nice firm bum, nice toned arms. Ten seconds to go. And we're on to them touch and raises. Sit, 15 second ray. Rest. Right, okay, so next you're gonna do the up, a little explosion. Right, 5 seconds to go. Go. Touch your ceiling. Touch your floor. Touch your ceiling. Come on. You can do this. Nearly there now. So your last lot of these to keep going. Ten seconds. Oh. Okay. Grab your cans of weight. Next is a lunge with a bicep curl. Ready? 3, 2, go. Remember you want that knee, that front knee, to try and go over your ankle. Curl those arms up. Use those biceps. Keep those elbows tucked in. Try and get your knee to touch the floor. Come on, just a few more. Okay, you got 15 seconds rest. And then we're gonna do the running start. So, knees again. Okay, get down, ready to go. These are also called mountain climbers. You may have heard of those. Absolute killers. Come on, you got this. I'm sweating with you. Belly tucked in. 10 seconds. Oh. Don't worry, I'm dying too. Right. last set of these exercises. Chest press. Ready, go. Try and keep your elbows level with your shoulders. You get maximum benefit then. And you're doing really well. Keep going. Not got long left now. Ten seconds. Well done. Right, we're just gonna have a quick blast now. 30 seconds of two different exercises. So we'll do star jumps and fast feet as well. Fast feet are brilliant, toning your bum and your legs, get everything moving. Grab yourself a drink quickly, and quickly do them. Hope you've all enjoyed it. I'm knackered. I think I've already said that one. Right then. We got this. So we'll start with the star jumps. 30 seconds of those. Just move my weight. Ready, go. Keep going. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Right, straight into the fast feet. Ready, go. Keep moving as quick as you can. It's your very last exercise. Give it all you've got. Keep going. Three, two, one. Give yourself a clap. That's brilliant. Well done. If you got through that, you're a superstar. Right, let's have a cool down now. So keep moving. I want the heartbeat to drop too quickly. It's gradually come down. That's it. Tap it out. Well done, I'm so proud of you. Do a few stretches in a minute just to cool down. That's it. Right, let's stretch the hip. Place the one foot on the other thigh, just push down a little bit, so you feel it down here. If you feel a little bit unsteady, your leg is a little bit, just hold on to something. I'm holding on to nothing because there's nothing there. Okay, next leg. That's it. Your weight on it. Hope you all feel really good after that. Set you up for the weekend as well. If you like to share it, tag people in, that's great. I'm also going to put it on YouTube where my other exercises are, so feel free to have a go at those too. Right, stretch your quads. Hold it up to your bum. So you should feel the stretch down here. Move over to the next one. Okay, calf stretch, so that's it. Should feel it down the bottom. Your leg, press forward. You need to just rock it backwards and forwards a little bit. That's it. Sorry, I had a phone call then. Stretch your other leg out. That's it. Now your arms. We had a full body workout today, so need to stretch everything, cool down properly. Sit, swap over. You can always take longer on those cool downs if you feel you need to. No problem. All. Over your head. Next one. That's it. Now, a couple of deep breaths. In. Out. In. One last one. In. Slowly out. Well done. So proud of you. Keep going with them and you'll see the benefits. Much love.